And today was a day just like any other.